You know, we could try the hardcore mode, see if how much more impossible it is.
I think not being able to revive is hard enough.
So I wonder what it does. Like, do you die in one hit?
It's a big rig, that's all I'm saying.
She got that 6.7 liter V8, so I mean, I figure she's the better deal.
30. Live on a base, not a ranch. That should work. You don't need that 6.7.
Exactly.
Just saying, man, she's the better
deal. I'm not
deal.
Sure, but I'm guessing it's like you said,
try
like,
it now.
Less bullets to kill
we
you.
We need to get spun up ASAP.
How long's the team need?
Prep? About 30 seconds. Just got the green light, people.
Did you skip? Because I
Let's
skipped.
Let's get it together. 30.
No, I'm still watching. How do I skip it?
Try hitting like space
Pepper.
Because I hit A.
Nope, space doesn't work. If I hit escape, it just gives me the option to resume or quit.
Kozai.
Depending on iPad.
So they actually got those working. Not bad.
Shift. Hey, well, the tech works great till you try to move too fast.
Shift doesn't do anything.
What's the op?
Warlord.
Shit.
Hiding in a refugee
camp.
I
figured if I skip it on my screen, it skips
Sounds
for you.
Like he's got the same supply as our friends in South America.
I guess that...
Intel's on the MRT.
They intended it that way, but it's broken.
Aw, oh, man.
Yeah, that means we gotta watch every cutscene.
The man you brought in, Paez, coughed
up
about 100
there,
names.
A look at my
Most
gear.
Of them are small to mid-time players in South America.
Skip for
but
you.
We did dig out one unusual connection. Gentlemen, we're heading to Africa.
Paez's
gear was only
guns,
part of a larger
you know?
Shipment. Another part went into Zambia to a man named Dedi Makaba. Makaba's an Angolan warlord and war criminal. He fled Angola and crossed the border into Zambia, where he set up shop right in the middle of a refugee camp. He's got a fresh shipment en route. Makaba's just a means to an end. Your priority is intel on the source of that shipment. Our window's tight on this, so it's gonna have to be a daylight raid. A local contact will get you into the camp. Find Makaba, find his shipment, and find his source.
Okay, primary PDRs. I'm gonna try out that, that sniper.
Yeah, I basically went with the sniper and the SMG because from what I recall, I packed the shotgun on this mission and I didn't really need it. I think it gives us different guns anyway.
Okay. I'll take the sniper as primary and my assault rifle as secondary.
Similar for me, just SMG is secondary, but it doesn't matter in this game. An SMG might as well be an assault rifle.
I wonder if the sniper is a bolt action. I guess I'm about to find out.
MSR? I think MSR is bolt action.
Maybe I should have taken the DMR. Oh, at least it'll one-shot the enemies.
There's a challenge to kill 10 of them without moving.
Subtle arrow.
I have an issue with the mission details. It'll put the name, but it sometimes doesn't display the date or time. Sometimes it also only puts part of the mission name. It's weird.
My Honda.
Para de chorar. Não chores.
Hey, shit, tenha calma. Tenha calma! Malandra!
Say the word, Captain. Quietly.
Right, I can't do anything. I think you gotta do this one. Nice.
Hunter, this is Overlord. What's your status?
Overlord, Hunter's in position. Ready to move on your go.
Copy that. Primary objective is to locate and secure Makaba's latest weapon shipment.
And Makaba?
Secondary. His suppliers are our main interest.
Copy. Hunter out.
Wait, what the heck is going on?
Camo active.
Hi, how you doing?
Hey, what's up?
I'm just gonna keep running. Don't care if they see me. I wonder if we auto fail.
You're gonna get spotted.
I'm gonna get spotted, yo.
One rifle.
Oh no, they're spotted. They spotted me.
Yeah, we should probably stealth this.
Oh yeah, so it looks like it's not auto game over if you get spotted. Just don't get shot.
Mm-hmm.
Well, sometimes you gotta know these things.
Let's see if I have to kill that dude again.
Hunter, this is Overlord. What's your status?
Overlord, Hunter's in position. Ready to move on your go.
Yeah, I remember when Ubisoft, like, it was a big deal that they put, like, all the mission details just in the background, you know?
Gun. Hunter out. One rifleman.
Near the well. Sounds around. They're looking your way, watch it. There's another one. By the wreck.
Officer on alert. Officer on the
bus. What the heck? That was in cover.
Yeah. If they, you aggro them, they're gonna kill you.
Yeah.
Wait just a bit before engaging. Let me catch up with you because then I can shoot at the same time.
What's your status?
Oh yeah, yeah. Can we be six shots
now? Ready to move on your go.
Copy that. Primary objective. Not yet. Secure Makaba's latest weapon shipment.
And Makaba?
Secondary. His suppliers are our main interest.
I like how they're sort of beginning to notice you, and then you just go stealth and you're like, well, I guess that's nothing there. A man just vanished into thin air.
Activated. Deploying sensor.
Hands up, three more. 12 o'clock. He's history.
Kill confirmed.
Watch it, they're gonna see you.
Oh, they're pissed now. Found the body.
Moving. We need to get eyes on that camp. See what we're dealing with. On me.
I want to shoot the technical. Why can't I shoot the technical?
Careful, keep your heads down. Prone and crawl. We've got hostiles. I see two.
They're about to see you.
All right. We should be good. Light vehicle.
We're about to get in!
They're moving to cover!
Moving, cover! Keep them pinned! Reloading! Are out! Hostile down! Smoke them!
Yeah, that's gonna affect our stealth rating.
Yeah, it's okay.
Cover, I'm moving! Deploying sensor! Got him! That's it, we've got this! On the right! Arrival, we just lost cover! Oh. He's dead!
Hey.
This is definitely
Hunter, this is Overlord. What's your status?
Overlord, Hunter's in position. Ready
Wait, did we start
over
back here?
Copy that. Primary objective is to locate and
secure looks like it.
Latest weapon shipment.
In Macabre?
Secondary. His suppliers are our main interest.
Copy. Hunter out. Gamma up.
Sensor deployed. One rifleman.
Where do you see him?
At the well.
They're looking your way. Watch it. Target down. I spotted two more.
I just found some of your work. Reload! Lead, moving to go!
Okay, there was one dude.
Oh, yep.
And you shoot them real quick. If there happened again, sup, and there's no date, no time.
What's your status?
Overlord, Hunter's in position. Ready to move on your go.
It keeps happening, bro.
Primary objective is to locate and secure Macabre's latest weapon shipment.
And Macabre?
Secondary, his suppliers are our main interest.
Copy. Hunter out.
Hostile, he's got this. Near the well.
That's wrapped.
Camo going up. Kill confirmed.
And three hostiles. Right in front of us.
You ready?
Yo.
He's down. Reloading.
Clean.
We need to get eyes on that camp. See what we're dealing with. On me.
Let's not engage them this time.
Down, down.
Okay.
Do not engage. They tear us up out here.
I like how he's like, do not engage. They tear us up out here. But it's like, yeah, I think we're
Keep
good.
Keep your heads down. Prone and crawl.
There are hostiles, right? 12 o'clock.
I wonder what happens if you crawl under the car. Does it insta-kill you?
Light vehicle. Straight ahead of us. On the move. Careful, they're gonna spot you.
There's another hostile. Frag going out.
Did you just throw a frag grenade?
There's one more.
Well, they know we're here now.
Why did it have that selected? I had sense.
Hostiles are moving! Straight ahead!
Shit. My bad on the frag.
I've not seen a guy behind that truck. I don't know why.
I remember that you have magnetic vision, which I'm not sure how much that helps, but if that doesn't work, you can use sensors.
Oh, I forgot. Yeah, how do I activate magnetic?
Ready to move on your go.
Copy that. Primary
I'm using a controller, so I don't know the keyboard for it, but if I remember, it might be V, X, or Z.
Copy. Hunter out.
Okay.
One hostile. Right there. Near that well.
Yeah, it's V.
I've got four more hostiles here.
Okay, let me know when you're ready.
And gun.
That's a kill.
Hostile down.
Found the man down. They're on alert.
Lead reloading.
Well,
we need to get eyes on
man,
that
man. This
camp.
Is like Batman detective vision.
On me.
Camo activated.
Down, down. Do not engage. They tear us up out here.
Eyes on the hostile light truck.
Keep your heads down. Prone and crawl.
I'm about to come out.
We've got a light to the right. All right, we should be good.
Huh? Looks like the truck just pushes you. It doesn't hurt you.
Hostile vehicle here, ahead of us.
And so you kind of teleport a bit because of it.
Find a call over there.
Can you tell what you're doing?
Okay, make sure you got sensor grenades. Magnetovision.
Back one.
Yeah, there's no one behind the truck this time. What the heck?
Got another one here. Three
They rush into place if they go into assault mode.
Target eliminated. Reloading.
I'm moving.
Add one hostile.
Where is he?
On the right. Right over there, by the tree. Target down.
Watch it, they're looking your way.
Three more. Over on our right. Sensor out. Got another one here. Dead ahead. Target down!
Top of that! Hostile, 3 o'clock!
He's down!
Okay, I think we got him.
We're clear.
Yeah, we're on the hill.
That's one big camp. No way we find Macabre and all that without help.
We wait for a view from upstairs, we might lose him.
30, we go into that mess blind, we lose him for sure. Overlord Hunter, we need a sat scan of that refugee camp.
Overlord copies. Stand by, we'll push it to you.
I remember this is the time when Ubisoft was really into giant letters floating in the air.
It's a powder keg down there, gentlemen.
Yeah, they still
humanitarian
that,
crisis doesn't even begin to cover it. Macabre's thugs control everything. Food, water, medical supplies. What they can't control through possession, they control by fear. There we go, that's our man. Once you're inside, track him down and he should lead you to the shipment. Macabre controls everything, one way or another. Everything begins and ends with Macabre. He's your top priority in there.
Roger, Overlord. What's the ETA on our ride?
Your contact's already on site. He'll have to keep a low profile. Just try not to draw any attention to him. He's putting a lot on the line to get us in.
Copy that. Hunter's moving to rally.
Getting that guy killed.
Sir, yeah, I see him. We're gonna have to take him out.
Oh, yeah. Finally.
We'll have to do it clean. Line him up. Hold fire until we're all on target.
Yeah. Hold your fire, please.
Watch it. They're gonna see you.
On your shot. Anyone you are?
Marking number 4. Standing by.
Ready?
On your shot. Lost my target. Okay.
Target down.
Nice. I forgot how to mark. Yeah, that was
That's
cool.
That's it. He's clear.
You're cool, bro.
Load it up. Let's go.
Oh man, the X-ray vision mode is hilarious, looking at the truck. It's like got balloon tires.
Donut.
Come on, we must go, quickly!
Wait, do I know you?
He's the guy we're gonna get killed somehow.
We're all Deadpool now, or I should say Deathstroke.
I like how you got the beanie.
Keep quiet. Do not attract any attention.
Well, yeah, us wearing high-tech headgear, we're not gonna attract.
Listen up, Ghost. I want to make sure we're clear on rules of engagement in here. Once we hit the camp, we're clear to engage hostiles as long as we don't raise any alarms. Get in close, make your first shot count. If you've got multiple targets, mark them and drop them at the same time. Camo should be enough to let us slip in unnoticed. We need to keep it that way. If Macabre spooks, we're gonna lose our chance. We all need to be on point, understood?
Got it. No sweat, Cap.
Roger that.
Seems good to me.
Hunter, just a heads up. Looks like you've got a storm blowing your way. Don't dawdle.
Copy that. We never do.
We ghosts, yo. Man, I forgot this is just like a really long ride, isn't it?
I forgot about this truck bit. But yeah, there's a lot of sequences in this that just don't make sense. Like compared to Advanced Warfighter, where you have a mission and you move around. The game doesn't say, okay, no, now you can't move. Yeah. This is a really fancy Time Crisis.
Yeah, Graw was, you know, still close to the original sandboxy thing. If they sound the alarm, this is like the super scripted, you know, AAA man shooter campaign.
Deploying sensor. I got a rifle in here. Up on that roof there.
Okay, now we're not allowed to be detected.
Patrolling the area. Visual on two more. In the building. Target four.
Okay, I got roof, man.
Ready.
Okay.
Standing by. Got him.
Clean.
I like how it's always four dudes. Makes it easy.
Yeah.
Man, what would we ever do if we had to kill more than four dudes at a time?
Just shoot them.
I got two more here. Dead ahead.
They do separate them. That's when you use the stealth kill. I'll stealth kill this guy.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Dropped him.
He had a family.
Yeah, well.
Man, we're never gonna live down that Joe McHale moment.
Two marks. On your shot.
Wait, no. Oh.
Back.
Yeah, it's okay. That's gonna mark two.
Camel activated.
But I guess there weren't.
There's another one. Near the well there.
There's more. There's a well. Well guy.
Sorry, ma'am.
Nothing wrong here. Just a bunch of invisible marines.
Hold fire.
Yeah, I'd be afraid if I bumped into an invisible person, too.
Two targets marked. Ready. Check fire, you're hitting civilians.
Hey, you killed a civilian, man.
Sorry, refugee.
We'll fill it out later.
We gotta watch another cutscene. We haven't watched enough cutscenes.
How dare you drop that sack?
The truck ride reminded me of, remember all the silent helicopter rides? In, Vegas.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Follow him to his HQ and keep a low profile. We don't want to scare him off. If Macaba doesn't lead you straight to those weapons, he might have to ask him some questions.
Roger that.
Yeah, sure.
Run. Where is he? On the roof. His history. Second target. Back off a bit, don't want him to see us.
I was about to kill him.
Ready, on your shot. Ready to fire. Open fire.
Kill confirmed. Step it up, we're losing him.
Camel going up.
We gotta follow this guy.
Sensor out. Back off a bit, don't want him to see us. Target eliminated. Eyes on two more. Over by the command post. What are they doing?
If I shoot him, we just fail, right?
I think so.
Wanna find out?
Repositioning.
I could stealth kill him if I wanted to.
Back off a bit.
Do not kill him.
He's like, oh, I'm inspecting my troops and then up.
Camel going up.
Okay, at least we checkpointed here.
Where is he?
Up there on the roof.
We really don't have to kill those guys in left, do we? Just gotta keep following Macabre.
Well, yeah, I guess so.
Back off a bit, don't want them to see us. Yes.
Yep.
Back off a bit, don't want them to see us.
You have been, sorry. Okay, so Macabre,
you killed the dude in front of him, he noticed that. Then I hit X and I immediately just knocked him out.
Maybe we should knock him out. I don't know if that works or not.
One rifleman. On the roof. Hustle down.
Now we're gonna try and punch in Macabre.
On the move.
I already did that, man. It's a fail.
Back off a bit, don't want him to see
it's
us.
It's actually not getting me the... Yeah, it's giving me the stealth kill prompt. I don't want the stealth kill.
Yes, wait a minute.
What's their status?
Macabre does not notice.
Have you lost weight? No? Is your neck broken?
Back off a bit, don't want them to see us.
I like how they're always constantly saying back off a bit.
This is like one of those car hailing missions in an open world game, but we're like humans instead of cars.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, we're never we're never gonna live that down, are we?
Camel's active.
Oh man.
Looks like a rifle. Standing on the roof. Kill confirmed. Roger that.
I thought you threw a grenade or something, and then I noticed, oh, there's a car.
Back off a bit, don't want them to see us. Back off a bit, don't want them to see us. Target down.
Understood. I got two more here.
On our left.
Okay, I shot down the guy who drove the car that ran you over, so maybe it won't happen.
He's gotta get spotted.
Back off a bit, don't want him to see
us. Oh, that's funny. Oh, back shit.
Oh, what?
No one to steal. It's like, oh, shit.
Okay, I'll go shoot the car guy and then double back next time.
Oh, god damn. Yeah, that was unexpected.
None of us were looking in that direction. But hey, that's the downside to being an invisible man, right?
Hostile.
Drivers aren't going to notice you.
Oh, what the hell? I didn't even have to walk to him.
I think the game's just like, yo, make this easier on you.
Back off a bit, don't want him to see us.
Target down. I need to reload.
I've got eyes on two more. Over there, near the command post.
Doing what?
Target eliminated.
Position.
Okay, I got the car, so...
Back off a bit, don't want him to see us.
Or maybe
I'd love if it's still moving, yeah. I hope that happens, actually.
Well, so far it's not moving, so that's good.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I think killing the driver does actually stop the car. That's kind of cool.
Watch it. You're about to get spotted.
Tempo vai demorar pro meu quartel crescer. Mais uns dias. Temos que ainda acomodar algumas pessoas. Me acompanha. O carregamento chega hoje. Estará aqui dois dias. Tudo foi já.
Dead body fell.
God damn it. yeah, leave the driver this time. I want to see if I can just dodge him.
Actually, I want to see if it kills you if you're in a prone position. I gotta try that. Because the earlier trucks didn't damage me when I was prone.
Up on the roof. see us.
I have eyes on two riflemen. Right there, by the control point.
What are they doing?
Standing guard.
Back off a bit, don't want them to see us. There's another one. Near the command post, there.
Now we're snakes. Ghost snakes. And here comes the truck.
Yep.
It still killed you, but it didn't hurt me. maybe only the host can be killed by cars or something like that.
Ah, my only weakness.
Ghosts. It turns out our weakness is to bullets and cars. Who knew?
One hostile rifleman up there on the roof. Hostile down.
Sensor deployed.
Moving.
I had one job.
Activating camo.
Back off a bit. Don't want him to see us. Back one.
Whoops.
Visual on two more.
The cop is like, what?
What's your status?
Yeah, I'm gonna be more patient.
That truck was still the best part of this entire mission.
Yeah, I had, like, no clue.
I got a rifle
at that time.
Up on that roof there.
Honestly, though, like, it kind of, that is really random that it's just like there's this hazard that comes out of nowhere.
Eyes on two more.
It's pretty neat.
Over by the command post. Back off a bit, don't want them to see us. Dropped him.
Yeah, don't go that set, man.
Yeah, but I was, it's okay.
I think anything in his pot will be detected, so...
But I was in cover.
I don't know, somehow he sees you.
He's got magical...
Hostile. He's got an assault rifle.
Senses.
Up there, on the roof. On the roof.
Back off a bit, don't want him to see us.
Jeez, you can stealth kill him from like 4 meters away.
Lead reloading.
Okay.
Add two more hostiles. Over by the command post.
Doesn't look like they're doing.
Sentry duty.
That's a neat trick. You can knock yourself back and break your own neck by yourself.
There's none of them. Down by that command post. Off a bit, don't want them to see us.
I'm gonna go to the right a bit.
Moving position.
Okay, so let's just not kill these guys until he's well past.
Yeah.
Step it up, we're losing him. Fire.
Okay, we gotta get a bit closer.
Losing position.
Oh, he's only 12 meters away, we're gonna lose him.
You just gotta make sure you're following real close, ghosts.
Kill confirmed. Yeah. Gotta reload.
Can't resist.
Back off a bit, don't want them to see us.
I don't know why he reminds me of the guy from Congo who stopped eating my sesame cake.
I can't see him. Magnetic's my help. Company's coming this way.
Magnetics.
Everyone off the road, get to cover. Step it up, we're losing him. They're looking your way.
He just...
Here they come!
Why?
I think we weren't supposed to kill those guys, at least not then.
They were coming our way.
Yeah, but...
I hope it checkpointed.
We can basically get off the path. I'll show you.
I saw it. I thought that shooting them would be fine. Oh, no.
Reel it back off a bit. Don't want them to see us. He's down. Eyes on two more. Next to the checkpoint.
Where are they up to?
Sentry duty.
And I'm glad Macabre does not look behind him. Himself that much.
Back off a bit. Don't want them to see us.
Dictators don't look behind them. They don't have the time for it.
Dictators don't look at explosions, they just turn around and walk away.
Back off a bit, don't want them to see us.
If only we could pull Macabre into getting into a fight with Unidad.
Unidad will just take care of all our problems for us.
Fire!
I like how the guy says fire right when you slit their throats.
Yeah, it's either a neck break or a neck step.
He's like, we're gonna shoot him, right? So you're like, nah, I'll just slit his throat.
It's a waste of taxpayers' money.
Okay, so we want to go where that guy is going that you killed.
He's history. Reloading. I can't see him.
Oh, it's blocked.
Oh, hey, ammo crate. Oh, it's okay. It's not this alley. It's the next alley.
Shifting.
This one.
Yeah, this one. See?
Company's coming this way.
Everyone off the road. Get to cover.
So we just stay off the middle, and we're good.
They're looking your way, watch it.
Hey, Bamki!
Oh yeah, we're ghosts.
Não tem desculpas. Eu não confio nesses surfingamos. Arranja alguém que os mantenha debaixo dos olhos.
He's telling him right now, you're looking skinny, man. You need to eat.
How much longer? Am I not feeding you enough? Yeah, yes, sir.
No, it doesn't matter. The money has been transferred. I can untransfer it if I don't get what I want.
Wait, can you do that?
Yes, of course. I already told you that.
I'm going to file a claims dispute
with
PayPal.
Stupid.
Don't mess with
my
PayPal.
My men are already waiting to unload the ship. Just land the plane and we'll take care of the rest.
Overlord, sounds like the weapons are still inbound.
Why do you want to know so much about
this? Understood,
Hunter.
There's an airstrip nearby. We'll see if we can get some coverage.
What's the call on Macabre?
And maybe I should find another
take care
pilot.
Of him now so we don't have to come back later.
Roger that, Overlord.
Now can we kill Macabre?
Ready, on your shot. On you. Target 3. I lost my line. Ready. I'm reloading.
camo's up.
That was subtle.
They're on the move.
Moving, cover.
Deploying sensor.
Whoops.
Yeah.
He surprised you, huh?
I should have went to cover.
It's okay. Sometimes it doesn't save you. Detect us anyway.
Seems that way.
Moving position.
Yeah, no biggie.
Sensor deployed.
They're taking cover! Hostile down! Get ahead!
Yeah. See, I think if our timing is off by a bit, the problem is number four. So I guess I'll aim for number four or get to a better point where I can shoot him.
It's okay. I'm sure stealth killing this time. I'm gonna enjoy this.
Wait a second.
God. Nope, that doesn't work.
Yeah. I just need to get to a better spot so I can kill the roof guy, and the AI and you can take care of the three dudes up front. They're easier to hit.
I can take care of the roof guy.
He's number one.
Two marked. Marked third.
Say when.
That
worked.
Repositioning. Clean.
Two more.
There are two more left.
He didn't feel a thing.
There's another hostile. On the right. Mark two.
There's a dude on the far right.
Wait, someone killed you? Sorry.
Yeah, the drone makes everything easier, and I think we'll get that on mission 3.
Probably.
On your word. Bagman.
Kill confirmed. I'm reloading.
Moving.
Eyes on two more. Up ahead of us.
Sensor wrapped.
There's another one.
Right in front of us. And he's number three.
On your call.
Standing by. On your word.
Kill confirmed. Add one hostile. Light machine gunner. Up on the roof. Move in position.
On you. Hostile down. There's another one. To the left.
Add
That's two targets.
Fire! Fire!
We got him.
Very nice.
Area secure. We're clear.
Okay, now we gotta go this way.
Camo active.
We're ghosts. We gotta hit the cutscene marker.
Take a knee, gentlemen. Check your gear.
I'm looking at satellite coverage of the airstrip. It looks like Makaba's shipments arrived and they're already offloading supplies.
Sir, if we can get to the plane, we can pull its flight plan. See where it's been, and maybe where it's headed.
Good call, Kovac. Overlord Hunter's changing targets. We're gonna try to recover the data recorder off the plane itself.
Understood, Hunter. I copy. You'll have to get moving. That storm's closing in. My bet is the crew's gonna try to get airborne before it hits.
Copy that.
And no disrespect, Captain, but this doesn't seem like the kind of thing we want to hurry. Come on, Pep, live a little.
I'd like to live a lot, Dirty. That's why I don't want to rush it.
I don't like it any more than you do, Pepper. But we're not setting our own timetable.
Understood.
Here we go. Aggressive, gentlemen. Not
we gave everyone bandanas, go, so ghost. We wouldn't have to animate mouths.
That seems to be their approach with For Honor as well. Everybody's wearing, you know, armor.
Yay, worth the aerodrome.
Got visual on the airstrip. Looks like the plane's prepping for takeoff.
Well, let's go make sure she doesn't. Secure the airfield.
Second target. Marking target three, that's four. On your shot.
Target down. Fire.
I'm reloading.
Moving position.
That is a really cool feature.
12 o'clock.
Yep. I think, you know, the one that you can't get picked up thing, and, you know, anyone dies, game over, helps bring
what
the challenge back.
Keep pushing! That plane's
but
not gonna wait around
once you pull off stealth, I mean, it's still pretty easy.
Moving.
Yeah, tricky is, you know, timing it.
To R-12. Sensor deployed.
Plane starting to roll! Cap wants to call!
Oh god, that's an enemy grenade! Forgot they could throw them. That was chaotic.
Yeah, out of nowhere, you have to break stealth.
That's actually pretty smart. Okay.
How much time we got before that storm hits?
Why did the plane try to take off if it knew it was being shot at? Like, it's like, oh, these guys are shooting our engines. Maybe we should fly.
I think it was too late for them to... I mean, you can't just immediately slow down, right?
Car.
Here we go. Get ahead. Watch that light
beam. Did you just throw a grenade at it?
Yep.
Yeah, that worked.
Stay tight. We don't want to get separated out here. Here it comes.
The fools. They brought their car to a grenade fight. This just makes it look like snow. Can't run here.
We're tracking Hunter. Entering VA.
Overlord Hunter, say again.
You're like a hero yet, Walker.
Overlord, you're unreadable. Say again.
We're cutting cover. Clear the school. Out.
Guess we're on our own for now. Stay tight. We're moving to the crash location.
Not sure that we get any orange.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. I barely saw them.
Well, I avoided getting run over, but the downside is they shot me.
You can't commit insurance fraud in Zambia, man.
Why can't they cross someplace friendly for a change? Maybe next time. Not the end.
What? Okay. Just let them park up and throw a grenade.
Yeah, sorry. I keep missing where they're coming from.
They're right. Settle our...
We gotta head back through the camp and it's all stirred up.
Enemy, why can't they cross someplace friendly for a change? Maybe next time. That's the end.
Okay. There's more in the distance.
Look out, friend! Get this cover!
Ammo here. That went well. We could have stealthed that, but I guess you blew up the car.
Yeah. It doesn't matter too much. Because of the storm, but yeah, the enemies can't kill us from
there. Yeah, that made the whole section a lot better.
Hunter, be advised. Hostiles have moved in on the crash site. Watch your step.
Copy.
Is that
we'll
truck hostile?
The storm is gone, so we've got to
enemies in here in force yet.
Did stealth this?
Hard to secure the site once they are.
Take them.
We've got four hostiles with assault rifles. Sensor.
I spotted two more. Straight ahead.
That's a kill.
Two targets marked.
Watch it. You're about to get spotted.
Here we go. I need to reload.
Nice.
I missed like three shots. It was like, what?
It's okay, there were only like six guys. We should be able to pick up our old sensor grenades that would help. I like how there's an ammo box here in the fire. It's like, that's not a good place for an ammo box, guys.
Overlord Hunter, we've reached the crash site.
And this is a scripted event.
But you've got hostiles closing fast. You'll have to hold the position.
Oh no, not hostiles.
Understood.
Too bad we didn't order the immediate reaction force.
Hey, come. Stay low.
Hold back! Light vehicle! Track up!
Did you see that body bouncing on the ground? There was like a body bouncing like a coin. Oh, I got merked.
Nice try.
Well, it was the dudes behind us, and I was in cover, but. It's weird, isn't it?
They're flanking left.
Got it.
They got reinforcements. I'm reloading. Headshot, let's finish this! I'm out!
I guess we gotta help him.
Yeah. Hostile down! Right, watch the right! That's it! We're clear!
We did it.
Overlord, site secure.
Well done, team.
Thanks,
you are
Black
able to take
Fox
over and secure the aircraft's black box. Let's get you back out of there.
Yeah, roger that.
Seventy-nine.
Our score is improving. Okay, we did it. I gotta quit for a sec and change my settings again. My frame rate's getting worse.
Sure.
And then we'll be able to watch the next great cutscene. Alert, waiting for players. Okay, so I'm just going to go quit game, and it's going to say I disconnected or something.